Going through that exercise with Dr. Sherman was really, really fun. My family's full of engineers and they all like to use the power tools and all use this stuff. And I feel like that's in my genetics, and going into the field of orthopedics is kind of like bringing out this little engineer in me.
Perfect.
So today is an experience to expose female medical students and undergraduates and other local high school students to orthopedic surgery, not just as orthopedic surgeons, but we have orthopedic surgery residents, and we have engineers and chemists and nursing staff and physician assistants all here.
I personally was running the suture station, so I mean, hands-on stuff, that's part of why I love my job. I specialize in spine. We had actually some of the models that I will use intra-op in order to know where to put screws into the spine. And so that's just covering a whole lot of different ranges of things that I do as a spine surgeon and Dr. Sherman does as a hand surgeon.
Now imagine you're doing this and there's muscle and skin and stuff around. And you'll feel it give.
I have an extensive gymnastics background. And with that comes a lot of injuries. And so through my injuries and my teammates' injuries, I was kind of exposed to the field of orthopedics. And within college as well, we had a group of orthopedic surgeons that were based on campus. So that's as a pre-med who I kind of shadowed and worked with. She ended up saying that she went in orthopedics because she was told females just don't go into orthopedics. So she wanted to prove people wrong, and she was great at her job and she was really good and loved it.
And my partner Lauren Lamont and I both have said through our training, we didn't have the ability to find a mentor to see what this meant, to ask questions and to feel comfortable moving forward.
So I think just this event and having Dr. Sherman kind of encourage women to go into orthopedic surgery is super inspiring, and I'm hoping to follow those footsteps.
Yep, that's good. Stop. Right.